From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Megan Torgerson. The Portland Police Department is investigating a robbery at the Forest Avenue CVS pharmacy. Police say a man walked into the pharmacy last night and demanded prescription medications before taking off on foot with the drugs. They say he didn't show a weapon during the robbery. Officers attempted a canine track but were unsuccessful in locating the man. The suspect is described as a white male, about 25 years old, 5'10" or 11", with a thin build. Crews in gray responded to a garage fire on Mail Road earlier this morning. Authorities say the garage, which was not attached to the house, is a total loss. No one was at home at the time of the fire, and no injuries were reported. Officials say the cause of the fire is still undetermined. They have been in touch with the state fire marshal's office, although firefighters say an investigation is unlikely. The intersection at Oak Hill and Boundary Roads in Standish are open again this evening after being closed while crews responded to a crash there earlier. Police say a driver crashed her car into a pole near the intersection this morning. The driver, whose name has not been released, suffered minor injuries. The cause of that crash is still under investigation. The Enchantment of the Seas stopped in Portland today, bringing with her more than 2,000 passengers. The Royal Caribbean cruise ship will head north to Bar Harbor from here. Six cruise ships called to Portland this week. This is a banner year for cruise ships in Portland, with more than 12,000 passengers visiting this season. Just last week, the Ocean Gateway Pier 2 officially opened, doubling the city's berthing capacity for cruise ships and other large commercial vessels. People also turned out for a great cause in Booth Bay. Nearly 40 celebrity athletes took part in a charity golf weekend to raise money for the Special Olympics. It was the 21st annual Booth Bay Charities Golf Classic. The festivities actually kicked off last night with a live auction. Items included Tom Brady autographed footballs, a baseball signed by former Red Sox pitcher Dennis Eckersley, and a basketball autographed by Celtics legend John Havlicek. Some pretty impressive names were on hand.
It's my favorite trip of the year that I go on. I come to Maine, enjoy the great Maine. I live in San Diego, man. We don't see this stuff.
Playing in the NFL, you try to play to win. All Special Olympics is winners. Mm-hmm. And that's what I love about it.
The Golf Classic raised an amazing $35,000. And also at today's outing, former Red Sox pitcher Bill Lee, Maine Olympian Seth Westcott, and longtime Special Olympics supporters you just saw there, Ben Davidson and Otis Sistrunk. Safe Kids Maine estimates 90% of families install child car seats incorrectly. Today in South Portland, the organization performed free car seat checkups. Certified child passenger safety technicians inspected car seats for free and corrected the errors. While car seats are a staple for young families, Safe Kids Maine says installation isn't as easy as parents might think. Thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Megan Torgerson. Stay with us for the latest weather and sports highlights. We'll be right back.